Types of questions. Error recognition. In this part of the test, each sentence has four words or phrases underlined. The four underlined parts of the sentence are marked A, B, C, and D. You are to identify the one underlined word or phrase that should be corrected or rewritten. Now, look at a sample question.